That makes 10 packs of batteries for the flashlight. That didn't fall down. That's new. So, there should be a cell transceiver up here somewhere. Let's see if we can get it to work. Did the trick. Now, let's see if there is a way to get down from here. Through the tunnels. They need some urgent repair.
Yeah, that's what I wanted to talk to you about. It looks like that collapse back at the Bergman tunnels has set off some kind of a chain reaction. Old tunnels are collapsing all over the city.
I'm a bit worried about the Two Gorges Dam. The rising water levels could be bad news. Listen, where are you now?
I'm at the old steel factory.
Okay, good. The water treatment plant is nearby. I want you to go there and find out what's going on. They're not answering any of my phone calls.
All right. I'll let you know what I can find out.
Starberg Steel was one of the largest clients of my company. Mikhail Rosenthal was the original owner, but he later sold the majority of his company to Walter. Starberg Steel was doing so well, but then, I'm not even really sure what happened. Undeclared work, low wages, hazardous working conditions. The metal workers' union strike was the last straw. Somehow, Walter managed to bring down the entire company. Rosenthal knows this, and he wants to help me. It's time to do what I have planned.
Interesting.
Ozmo Olut customer service. How can I help you?
Hello. So, I bought this 24-pack of beer yesterday, but I noticed there were only 23 beers in it.
We're so sorry about that. We can send you 10 24-packs as a free replacement.
That's great. You can send them to the NCG Starboard office.
We'll send them right away.
Thanks.
Kebab and burger.
One kebab roll, please. Do you deliver to Starbucks still?
Sorry, but we don't deliver there.
That's a shame.
You. What do you want, man?
I found your dog.
Yeah, boy. Is she okay, man? Where is she? Where?
I left the dog in the tunnels near the power plant, close to the steel factory. She could use some paint, though.
Oh, I missed her so much, man. Oh, my lovely duck. I'm coming to get you back home. Sadly, man, someone burned down my cottage, but you can come to my apartment for some delicious mushroom tea.
Sure, that sounds great.